during the period in which he detected the drop in voltage for his Orlan spacesuit, made his way back into the airlock fairly rapidly, and Matveev continued outside working on a few cleanup tasks. But the crew now has been told that today's spacewalk will end